Welcome back to Let's Play Turrican. We, well, found a way through the maze last time. And now, let's see what happens. Spread for days. I don't want the laser, to be honest. Ugh. Then of course I get him. Alive. Oh. Oh, okay. I do want that. Don't have to get the laser after all. And the spread is way better for this task. I have no idea if this is the right way. And knowing these mazes, can be here for a while. It's a tedious task, so... Okay, this goes nicely. Wait, is... I see something different up there. Is this a... This could be near the end. Let's try and... There is... are different things, so... Let's walk towards them. Walk towards them. Up. Yes... This seems good. This looks like boss. Wait. He did not hit. I'm invincible. I'm invincible. You can touch me. Well, it will probably take a while, but I'm invincible. I only have 20 seconds, though. Okay, the timer will kill me here. So... Now I have 3 minutes again. One head is dead, I notice. Just wanted to shoot the mines. I have 3 of these wheels anyway. And now it seems to be only the main head. Come on down. Get a full load. You will slowly die. Getting the full spat shot as well. Every time he lands, it's only as a 3x3 one, but well, better than nothing. I've got 9 lives. Yes. Die, my friend! Okay. I can walk. There's no music, I'm scared. Well, oh, my la- Is this the end? Yes! Escape! And there I go. Well, either there's a secret stage now, or I see some credits. I've got 0 lives, well, and 5 continues. This seems like credits. We better wreck that place. That huge tower. It was a lot of climbing involved. Congratulations! You have liberated this world from the darkness, whatever the darkness is. Light will now return and everywhere life will come back over the shadows of the past. This world was saved, but there are lots of others, which need someone like you to fight against the evil. Some of us will win, some of us will lose. Only the strong will survive. Some of us will fall, but if we don't stop the darkness together this time, there will be no hope. Evil never wins, if we believe in us. But now the warrior needs to rest. And stuff. The concept and game design by Manfred Trentz. Programming, Holger Schmidt. Graphics, Manfred Trentz. Music and FXX, Chris Hülsbeck. Excellent music, by the way. Maybe not that alien stage, but well. Producer, Julian Eggebrecht. Managing Director, Mark A. Ulrich. Additional Programming, Manfred Trentz and Achim Moller. Additional Graphics, Sebastian Dosch and Andreas Escher. Developed using Pegasus Development System. Copyright from 1990, 1 year before my birth, so came this out. Rainbow Arts. Greetings and thanks from Manfred. Go to Kurt Weisskopf, Markus. Okay, these are a lot of names. Let these names roll through. Yes, I very enjoyed this game. It can be frustrating from time to time. The difficulty is quite high. You die so quickly, and if you don't find enough lives and don't preserve your lives, well, you just die. The continues are not useless, but let's say not very effective, because there is no... At least, it's very unlikely that you beat a stage with only 3 lives. And now enjoy the music or press the almighty button to, on your thumbstick. The end? I don't have an almighty button. I don't have a thumbstick. I'm playing this on a PC in an emulator. I guess they mean the fire button? Yes, that seemed to be the fire button. Ha! Oh. The score that won't get saved. Ha! I even topped the scoreboard. Okay. This was Turrican. I will try and do the sequel at some point in the future. But I think I will do something else in between there. I don't know exactly what. But let's switch things up a bit. But I definitely plan to do this Turrican 2. I already got the files here, but well, must see if it runs and if it runs good, and so on. Anyway, this was Turrican, and well, I'll see you next time. Have a nice day!